If you want to send a mail message using another Gmail account, that's something you can do in a few steps with Mail Meter. Let's do it together step by step. So I have a spreadsheet with different recipients, and I'd like to send emails to those recipients using a secondary email address, an alias. If I open Mail Meter, you can see that my emails will be sent from meteor.bonjour@gmail.com. But I don't want to use that email address today, I want to use another one. To do so, first, you need to open your Gmail inbox. In your Gmail inbox, go to the settings, accounts, and import. From there, in the send mail has section, you will see that there's your primary email address that is listed, meteor.bonjour. It's the same one than in Mail Meter. To send email from another email address, you need to configure that email address in Gmail. Let's click on that, and Gmail will open another window. In the other window, you will add the name of your secondary email address. So for example, that's Emily email address. And the email address is meteor.alias@gmail.com. In that particular example, in your case, it would be something different. Now you need to make sure that treat as an alias is checked like that. It needs to be checked because you're going to send emails using that other email address. Now click to next step, and then Gmail is going to tell you that it needs to verify that you have sufficient permission to send emails from that other account. So click on send the verification and you can close that window for now. To confirm that you can send emails from the other email address, sign in to the other email address. In that case, it's going to be meteor.alias@gmail.com. Enter the password of your secondary email address. And you will see now that Gmail has sent an email to the secondary email address. If you open it, that's a confirmation email, and you just need to click on the link here to confirm the request. You can confirm, and you have a confirmation success from Gmail. Now you can go back to your primary email address, so your own email. And if you refresh, you will see that you have your primary email address, and then there's the secondary email address, the alias. Okay, so that's configured in Gmail, and I can confirm that by opening the Compose window, and you will see that I can send emails from whether my primary or my alias email. Now, if you go back to Mail Meter, and you open Mail Meter, you need to tell now that Mail Meter should send emails from another email address and not your primary email address. To do so, just click on send emails from an alias right here and then add new alias. That's going to be admin email address. So gmail.com and you save. So now my sender is admin. And it's not my primary, but admin. And that's pretty it. Now you can select your template, preview it, and just send emails. All the emails will be sent from the alias email address. If I sum up, so there's two main steps. First, go to your Gmail inbox and configure the alias. Then once it's done, get back to Mail Meter and configure the alias within Mail Meter. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to like, share, and subscribe for more tips around Gmail and mail merge. And if there's anything that I've missed, just let me know in the comments. See you soon in our next tutorial.